First Coast News, winner of the prestigious Edward R. Murrow Award.